Good morning, K-Tech families. Happy Monday and happy belated Mother's Day to all of our mothers and mother figures out there. I hope you had a great day yesterday, even if the weather didn't cooperate with us. I want to say a word of thank you to all of you who helped our teachers feel appreciated last week with Teacher Appreciation Week. I know you did a variety of things, including Facebook posts and surprises at your class meetings, as well as special ways to remember your teacher and make them feel appreciated, and I know they really did. So thank you. This week, it's time for student item pickup. So I have a few suggestions to make the process go as smoothly as possible for you and everybody behind you in the line. Remember, you'll just form a line and stay in your car. So a couple of hints. Please make a sign like this that has your family name, your student and teacher names, as well if you have medication or musical instrument pickup. This will make the process go much smoother. You show the sign to one of us out there helping you and then pop your trunk. We'll put those bags in your trunk and off you'll go. So please remember to make the sign and stay in your car at both campuses. An email with more details of dates and times will be going out tomorrow as well, so look forward to that. You've gotten those that information before, but we'll send you a reminder email as well. Also remember, we are not collecting items back at this time. Keep those textbooks, keep those Chromebooks, keep studying until June 10th when the school year ends, and we will collect those starting the week of June 1st. We'll put bins outside of the main entrance at both campuses, and then you'll just stick those items, the textbooks and library books, in those bins. So please make every attempt to pick up this week. We're doing 2 days at West and 1 day at East. We do not have an alternative date. So please, please come get your students' items. There are many, many, many bags of items that need to get picked up, and we would like to get them out of our building so we can move on to summer cleaning. So please, again, come. We will make the process as smooth and quickly as we can. So I just want to go ahead and thank you for your cooperation with that pickup and your patience, as well as talk to you about end of the year celebrations. That's the next thing for you to look forward to after we get student items out of the building. So each week you'll start to hear more and more about our new ways we're going to celebrate students this year. So I hope you have a great week. Thank you.